There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Use this.
Through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
I never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close. Come on! Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. You be quick. And you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Through here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
Thank you.
doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea.
Just keep at it.
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe... and everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out to a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. Just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here.